and welcome back to my channel. And if you clicked on this video, you already know what's happening for today. We are gonna be cleaning this mess that is my closet. And what you're seeing behind me is just one of the things that we will be going through because... Your girl has accumulated a ton of things throughout the months, days, years, whatever it is. And it's just become this big pile of mess that it's overwhelming for me to create outfits. And since summer is rolling around, it's the perfect time for me to go through my messy ass closet. Mga hanging clothes ko right now looks like a giant mess. Walang organization whatsoever. But if you think this is still not bad, wait until you see what's below that. Cause girl, oh my god. I am gonna be exposing myself here, so no judgment please, because I really wanted to fix this, sort it out. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Okay. So we are gonna be starting with my main closet. This is where the majority of my clothes are. Like I said kanina, walang organization whatsoever tong closet na to. Halu-halu na lang lahat. So we'll try to figure out how we can organize this. And then while I'm sorting through, papakita ko sa inyo yung mga i-keep ko, yung i-donate, or mga i-giveaway ko sa mga friends and also to my sisters because I have 4 other sisters. And whatever I don't feel like wearing anymore, I'll be asking them to pick out kung alin yung gusto pa nilang i-keep. First, we have some blazers. This one, I haven't worn yet. I feel like this will be perfect for summer kasi hindi siya ganun kakapal. So, this is definitely a keep. Nagamit ko lang to one, so this is also a keep. Definitely a keep because this is such a nice tweed-like jacket or blazer. This one is giving me Sailor Moon vibes, so I'm definitely gonna be keeping it. I love the color also. This is a Forever 21 denim jean jacket, and although it still fits me, I don't think I've worn this in like a year now. I'm thinking of letting this one go, so I'll put this in my maybe pile. This white top, every time I would wear this, somebody would tease me na magniningin ako sa binyag or mukha akong galing sa binyag. So that makes me very self-conscious, so I'm letting this one go for sure. First dress that I will be keeping, I got this from Mercer Street in Uptown Mall, BGC. This is a yellow maxi dress which is perfect for the summertime, so I'm gonna be keeping this one as well. Dress from New Chic, still a keep, although I'm thinking of giving this away because the neckline is not very flattering on me, but for now I'm gonna be keeping it. This mini dress from Zaful. Isang beses ko lang to nasuot, but I think I'm gonna be giving this away because hindi talaga siya sa akin kasha na. Keep. Also a keep. This is another dress na hindi ko talaga nasuot. I don't feel like wearing it. At the time that I thrifted it, feeling ko ang ganda niya. Pero sabi ng mga kapatid ko, mukha daw siyang costume. So I'm maybe letting this go. I'm still thinking about it. So this goes to the maybe pile. This is a black dress from H&M. This used to be one of my favorites, so I'm gonna be keeping it. Next one used to be one of my favorites. This is a metallic bomber jacket from H&M. And nagamit ko to on an event. Binili ko siya specific for that event. But after that, I got mga 2 or 3 uses out of it. But now, I just don't know where to wear it anymore. Kasi hindi na siya yung style ko. So I don't know what to do with it. So this goes to my maybe pile. Do you guys remember when this fuzzy stuff, yung mga fuzzy na jacket, used to be a thing? So I got 1, 2, 3, and 4 of those. Never ko tong nagamit kasi it doesn't fit me well. I just like it for the style. So I'm thinking of giving this away to my sisters. Look at the detail of this dress. This I got from Maldita and isang beses ko lang siya nagamit for an event. And I don't think I'll be wearing this anytime soon. I think this is the perfect time to whip out mga kimonos na ganito. Perfect naman siya for the summer, so I'm gonna be keeping it. So far, so good, you guys. We've made a good dent dito sa hanging clothes ko. As in, pwede ko na siyang itulak and we have so much space here now. So, we'll tackle itong baba. But for now, ipapakita ko muna sa inyo yung progress natin dito sa donate at saka sa store pile natin. Yung donate and giveaway pile natin for now. This is the maybe pile and this is for my store kasi ito yung mga makakapal ko. I have no idea kung paano ako nag-gasha dito before. I mean, look at how tiny that is. I'm gonna be trying this on and if it fits me, I'm gonna be keeping it. If not, I'm gonna be giving it away because this looks like a baby shirt right now. Look at the progress we've made so far! Yay! Sobrang laki ng nabawas dito, guys. So I'm very happy. I'll also tackle this basket right here. So I'm done with this basket, guys. Tingnan niyo naman yung laki ng difference, diba? So I've decided to put here yung mga PJs ko, pambahay, and then mga leggings for working out. So, mas organized. Since tapos na tayo dun sa closet ko, the next thing that we will be tackling will be my clothing rack. This is my sort of display rack, depending on the season. I-refresh natin to. Tatanggalin natin yung mga knits, yung mga panlamig, tapos papalitan natin siya ng mas summer appropriate para in with the season. And it's also easier for me to find things that I will be needing for the day. If you think na dito nagtatapos, no, because just below that is another 3 baskets. Itong tatlong baskets na to, galing to sa laundry. So, I will be keeping all of them. I just need to sort them out kasi medyo magulo pa sila. We're done! Guys, look! Ito na itsura ng apat na baskets ko kanina na super gulo. So, I know where to get my stuff now. Like my PJs, my workout clothes, my jogger pants, and then my tops, tapos mga trousers and jeans ko nandito. So, I know I'm not the best at folding clothes. As you can see, hindi sila ganun kaganda tingnan. But the good thing here is that it's organized and I know where my clothes are. And ito naman yung itsura ng closet ko ngayon. I just need to organize yung mga hangers nila into colors. I want to make it pretty. Tapos yung baba din, diba? Okay na, hindi na siya gulo-gulo. So, i-organize ko na lang yan ng mas maayos pa. And if we move on to my clothing rack, ayan na yung itsura niya. So, napakita ko na yun kanina and mas organized na siya ngayon. So, mas refreshing sa mata. Tapos, hindi rin bumababa yung clothing rack ko kasi nung marami siya masyadong laman, medyo nade-deform siya. So, this looks good for now. Now, to show you guys kung gaano karami yung mga panglamig ko na kailangan kong i-store, ito sila ngayon. Ayan sila. Super dami. Ayan. So, i-fold ko na lang yan neatly. Tapos, ilalagay ko siya dun sa storage space ko na yon para hindi sila nadudumihan. Then, ito naman yung i-giveaway or donate natin. Nasa 50 plus to or 50 items from the last count that we did on this one. So, I thought it's gonna be hard for me because of me being sentimental and I grow an attachment talaga sa mga stuff ko. But I'm able to get past that. But they served me well and hopefully mapakinabangan sila ng mga kukuha Tapos, I have a lot more hangers to use. Ayan, i-sort out ko na lang din yan. Today was indeed a very tiring yet productive day. I was able to let go of a lot of things that are weighing me down. Hopefully, I will be in a better headspace whenever I get ready in the morning. Maliit na bagay lang to, but I encourage you guys to do the same thing. Just to refresh your wardrobe, number one. And then number two, to let go of things that doesn't serve you. Hopefully, this was helpful. So that ends our video for today. Thank you so much if you're still watching until the end. If you like this, please make sure to give it a like. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Follow me on my Instagram at @mycity_, and I'll see you guys on the next one. May you all have clear skin and happy hearts. Bye!